I'm on a mission to try the worst fast food I can find, and today we have the Enchirito from Taco Bell. This is Taco Bell's sad take on the fusion of two Mexican dishes, the enchilada and the burrito. I'm not sure what makes this a burrito, apart from the flour tortilla that tastes like plastic, and at the end of the day, it just tastes like normal Taco Bell food with a $6 price tag. So finally, here is my review of the Taco Bell Enchirito.
Bad.